Hey guys, welcome back to a new day. So I'm officially on vacation, officially have arrived to where I was destined, or to the vacation. Not destined. I finally have arrived to the spot of vacation. So just came back from picking up my luggage, because my luggage was delayed from JFK. When I arrived yesterday, they didn't have my luggage, which was a little bit stressful because I was like, oh my god, I hope they don't lose my luggage. But I knew that my luggage was not lost because I'm the one who picked it up in JFK and I dropped it off with JetBlue. So I was like, I'm very sure it's there because I know I had checked it in. But I knew something was a little bit up as well, because when I did the whole drop off, it was a little bit early for me to drop off luggage because it was around about 2 p.m. and I was only going to leave at 10 p.m. So I guess that's where the whole mix up happened, because we took forever with passport control. Passport control took around about 2 hours, and eventually I was done with the passport control after like 2 to 3 hours, because I arrived in JFK at 11 a.m. and then got out from passport control at around about 1:32. It was like really late, and then I had to go to Terminal 5, and then I also had to pick up my luggage and then drop it off at JetBlue in Terminal 5, and that's where the whole thing happened. And basically my luggage was delayed, but anyhow, enough about luggage. I did get my luggage, so yes, we just came back from the grocery store to get a couple of things for the week ahead, and later on it's going to be beach time, beach vibes. It seems like a very busy week because everybody's here. It's like the weekend after the carnival, so everybody is in Tobago. So yes, that's where I actually am on vacation. So I'll show you around so you can see how it's like. It's very chill vibes, Caribbean life, I guess. But it's interesting, interesting to see. Yeah, here for two weeks. I'm here to enjoy, just vibe, just relax, nothing hectic. And not really like a whole schedule planned up, like this is what needs to happen, and what kind of vibe, you know. It's just like really relaxed kind of vibe. Okay, bye guys. See you guys later.
Supermarket. Now we're about to go to the beach. The reason I have the hair like this is because I'm trying to cover the whole situation of this here, the swimsuit that I'm wearing. I feel like if I don't wear this dress, I will never wear it. It's like a neaty kind of dress. I'll show you the whole look of it, but it's quite a nice dress, and I feel like I have to wear it today because If I don't get it, if I'm wear it, I'm never gonna wear it. Oops, sorry, the lighting is not that bad. If I don't wear it, I'll never wear it. If I don't wear it today, then I'm never gonna wear it. So I just gotta wear it, right? Right, so we're going to Pigeon Point. It's a little bit busy, so we decided to go a little bit later. Now it's about 4 p.m. versus then going a little bit early because there's just a lot of tourists that are in Tobago. Anyway, Tobago is a touristy place, so yeah. So we're gonna be off now. Okay, I'm kind of loving it. So I'm gonna show you the whole look of the dress because it's giving. It is giving vacation. I just ate, so my stomach is low. Okay, let me show you the dress. So this is the dress. Oh my God, you can't see all of it. But this is the dress of the top. I don't know, maybe I'll show you. I'll just insert a picture of it so you can see it, how it looks. But it's not like showy, that vibe. But yeah, I have a swimsuit underneath. I just think it's giving. It's giving, I'm on vacation. And I'm gonna wear big sunnies because I love big sunnies. Big sunnies are a vibe. Look at these big sunnies. Big sunnies are a vibe. Then I'm carrying with me my, oh, I don't know if you can see it. I'm so worried that you're not seeing the clear picture of this dress, but pretty much there it is. It has like a little fringe on the bottom. Should I wear blingy blingy slides sandals? I don't know. I feel these are so basic, but the other ones are also very dressy. And then I'm gonna take with me this little one, this baggy, and we got some snacks as well.
Starlit sky, our love's secret line, like leaves we soar so high. Beneath the moonlight, self-touch your hand in mine, gets me every time. Color, I dive in you.
beach is a bitching. The beach is bitching. The beach is a vibe. We made it to Pigeon Point. It's a very beautiful beach, and it's also a very sunny day. It's also a very, 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 very beautiful day. It's hot, the sun is out. We came around 4 because I want to catch the sunsets. I'm a sunset kind of girl. I love sunsets. I'm a sunset kind of girl. I love sunsets. It's so pretty. I feel like I'm in paradise. We're just looking for a spot to chill so we can leave our stuff and go in the water as well. I'm gonna go in. I can't wait. I'm so excited. So excited. It's such a pretty beach. Okay, I'm going in. So I'm gonna go in, leaving our stuff here, and I'm gonna go in. Let's go in the water. So we're gonna go back to the other side because here is more for like jet skiing and more other water sports. So we're gonna go back to where the beach chairs are. And everybody's swimming. That's where we go. See, it's under beach day. Get to Nagasa. See, Lavarisha beach day. Beach day is a whole vibe. So my battery is running low, and I guess I'm gonna leave you guys here. The beach day is a beach day. I've shown you just much of the beach, and I'm about to catch the sunset. It's actually coming alive now, but yeah, I'm gonna go for it and show you how it looks. But battery's low, and I didn't bring my power bank. And yeah, what is this? Oh, there we go. Okay. Yeah, so I'm gonna go, I'm gonna leave you guys here. That's the day for the beach. Maybe I'll catch you later on if I do manage to go back to the house to get my power bank, because I left my power bank and my phone is about to die. It's sitting on 10%. And right now, I'm just gonna relax, sleep here, and catch the sunset. They're packing up the chairs. The chairs get packed around 5, the beach chairs. So I have a whole situation where I'm literally just, good thing I bought this thing. African vibes, yeah. So yeah, guys. Thank you for joining me in the beach. Of course, we always bring a Coca-Cola to the beach because the Coca-Cola is a must at the beach. It's very lovely. The water is very smooth. It's very, very good and calming. I am honestly just gonna rest here, sleep here, and just watch the sunset. See you guys when I get to the next location or when I'm fully charged. Because right now, as chajanga, that side, so I can kind of show you the beauty of the sunset. It's so beautiful. This tree, it's, I feel like if I show the video, it doesn't do it justice versus to when I actually show you the whole thing. It does justice. I feel like I have a whole vacation glow. It's a whole vacation glow. It's like, oh my God. It's like, it's giving island life. It's giving island life. Oh. Hey guys, today is a Sunday. It's a new day. Sorry, something just went into my eye. We're going to a goat racing. Initially, when I heard about this, we were driving to the airport to pick up my luggage, and one of the cab drivers told us that there's going to be a goat racing. I thought he was saying a boat racing, but it's not a boat racing, it's a goat. G-O-A-T, goat racing. I've never been to a goat racing. I've never heard of a goat racing. We still have to figure out where the goat racing is happening. Apparently, there's only two goat racings that actually happen a year in Tobago, and that's what we're going to do. Initial plan was for us to go hike, but someone was like, oh no, let's go for the goat racing because that's the last run for the year. So that's where we're going. It's a little bit windy, but we shall move. It shall be. I will catch you when we get to the goat racing. Chicken roti. That is what's happening for lunch as we are looking for the place with the goat racing. I'm gonna have my chicken roti for lunch. We're going back to the goat racing because we went before and it wasn't only around 11-12 and it's only starting at 3 p.m. but we came back, we took a nap, and now I'm like a little bit tired. I don't know, I feel something here, a little bit tired, but anyhow, we're going now for the goat racing and it's now 3:30. I hope it started already.
exploring.